Shares his meal with you and what's going on, what he's thinking, what he's feeling, what's going on in his life, and it's just a really cool experience. So I hope that you will enjoy this video, and if you don't know Soapy, please do check him out. It's Soapy. Here it goes.
was, though, I remember sort of a family friend who was a few years older than me, so I was probably about five. And so I was probably about five, and she was probably about 12. And she taught me how to blow bubbles, so, and chew the gum. And then you make like a strong bite in the center. Then you flatten that gum between your tongue and the roof of your mouth. Bring it forward over the end of your tongue. And blow. And that was a successful bubble when one is five. I'm gonna try for a grand finale bubble. That wasn't it.
The bubbles you get from a pop can.
chosen diet, Dr. Pepper. I try not to drink a lot of soft drinks, but it is my favorite. And before I crack into this, I have to pay homage to the great Suave Boom, because I definitely got this idea from him. Thanks, bro. So. This is actually a Irish coffee glass, because in my house, the glasses are either blue or plastic, so they don't quite give you the right effect, and I want you to be able to see the bubbles. So we've got all the bubbles made by the foam. Now that's gone, and you can see the little bubbles rising in the pop. And the very, hopefully, gentle sounds of the ice in the glass. As Swappy Poon says, oh, da bubbles. Thanks, Swappy. Bubbles. Diet Dr. Pepper. Thanks for joining me here.
Doesn't remind you of childhood, or maybe you still are a child.